That's what they ought to do on them hobby stocks. Make them run a stereo and then just tune into a frequency.
Well, last schedule, here we go.
That's why the other car nudged the 40 after the that last heat race.
Longer than 17 minutes.
Oh, that car was wrecked too. He hit him so hard, he tore the whole side off his car.
I can get away from there.
Was involved in the incident out there, and apparently enough contact or something with the plane. Jack, you okay? That is some scary stuff. Wow. Goodness. Spooky.
Yeah, one hot car.
And still hot.
And the bad part of that thing was, I think when that motor blew, it knocked him loose, and he didn't know anything. He just went off the track.
The four-wheel with a bucket on the front, huh?